Yes, taste.
We had vowed to slay this.
Thank you.
sip this.
Brought the fog with you.
Thank you.
Yes. Take. Sip this, and you'll...
That creature in the tower. If you enjoy hunting in the fog, I can call it once again. Simply bring me a glimpse. Any glimpses at all will do. There's few pleasures quite like a glimpse of another life. You can get lost in them. Forget your own troubles. Sometimes I forget which memories are mine. But no matter. They are mine now. Do we have an accord? It's not an easy hunt.
Don't worry. It is not your mind unraveling, but our world. Our senses betray us, allowing us to believe our surroundings are immutable, even knowable. But nothing is certain within the sanctum of the revered. A curious blessing. My old kin do not shy away from these troubling inconsistencies. Instead, they welcome and embrace them. They worship at the feet of those rapturously twisted and reborn. So, calm yourself and take a sip. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Thank you.
Perhaps it's time to make some new memories?
Thank you.
Once I was in awe of the knowledge contained here. But it was a fool's errand to try to catalog the contents of this library. The devout keep searching, endlessly hunting for a revelation, even as they're surrounded by madness. Keep your eyes ahead, foundling. Do not stray among the teetering stacks. You'll only delay the inevitable. You've done it. The sacred gland is yours. Perhaps it was always yours. If you manage to extract the true nectar, be wary. Sip slowly. I remember a heretic who drank deeply. He took what wasn't his and gulped it down greedily. He was unrecognizable afterward. Another man entirely. This was his reward and his penance. Perhaps it's time.